Dina Asher-Smith. She's applied herself every round, 10-0-4 yesterday to take her heat. Sub 11 seconds to take her semi-final. Now another sub 11 clocking. Wind aided, but Daryll Neita takes this UK title. She's a finalist at those Olympic Games, came home in 8th place. And she's just pushed on, looked better with every race. What could be in store for British female 100 metre running? We've got a new UK champion. Finally, after so many silvers and so many bronzes, the title goes to...